this presentation on colonial architecture, we'll start with a brief discussion of proportion systems employed in facade designs. And we'll turn once more to the With House. Except for its modillion cornice, the house is essentially devoid of ornament. It achieves its aesthetic quality mainly through its careful proportions. What at first glance appears as a simple facade is actually a complex essay in geometry. We see in this analytical diagram how the facade relies on both a right and equilateral triangle and other geometric forms for its proportions. Such consideration of geometry in facade design was common practice in the 18th century. This is documented in the title page illustration of Robert Morris's Rural Architecture, a 1750 English pattern book available in the American colonies. If we look closely at the facade, we see that the basis of its proportions is a series of circles. When these proportion systems are ignored, we get a less than satisfactory product. This real estate ad attempts to promote a residence as a replica of the George With House. We can see the superficial resemblance, but it's immediately apparent that its designer was unaware of the With House's proportion system. So if some recent colonial revival houses look a bit off, it's because their designers were ignorant of the role of geometrical relationships in facade design. So it's encouraging to encounter a house where the designer was aware of the subtle proportional systems and refinements essential to the beauty of colonial architecture. Such awareness was apparent in this adaptation of the With House, a house in Georgia. Using a measured elevation for a reasonably high-style house, it's possible to undertake your own analysis of a facade's geometry. I tried this from an oaken that at first glance appears to be an unassuming 1770s plantation house with planking dependencies. In fact, I got carried away with the process. Now, I certainly can't say that the builder went this far in working out the design, but the diagram shows that the geometry is there.